To smooth and merge faces of a morph element, select at least two adjoining faces of the morph element and activate the Design, Modify Morph, Smooth and Merge Faces menu command. A dialog box opens where you can make choices about how the command will be performed. If you choose the Smooth Boundaries radio button at the top, boundary edges of these smoothed faces may become curved and merged as a result of this operation. If you choose the Preserve Boundaries radio button, the boundary edges of smoothed faces will not be modified, and faces will be smoothed accordingly. The smoothness slider of the dialog controls how smooth the curve of the new face will be. It has three states, and as the slider is moved to the right, the smoothness of the generated faces is increased. The triangulation of the three morph elements from left to right show the result of the three states of the smoothness slider. It's also possible to select more than one set of adjoining faces. The program will execute the command on each set of faces in the same step. You may also select a whole morph element and use the command on it. In such a case, only the smoothness level slider is available, and it affects the whole morph geometry.